Spanish boots.
Then the English bag.
Oh, what
if I... Can I go inside of him?
Go on.
Yes,
no, it'll
be too long.
No, you can give me 10 pounds.
Oh, you need your hair.
My large...
I was going to do one that would be really easy. Kings. And the first time, the second time, the third time, the fourth time, the fifth time. And it was like, stop shouting that. And then the year, the choice, the first, the choice, the second. I went, I was the fastest. Well, that's 11.
Is that 11? You only need
10. You need
10. What about George's 6?
Yes, you could do all the Georges up to the second one.
You could do all the Georges.
Could you do 10 queens though?
Well, yeah. Does it matter if they're concert?
Okay.
That doesn't quite cut it.
Okay, here we go. Captain American. Jane Seymour.
She can also play what happened.
Anna Cleves.
I think she likes six.
Catherine Hart. Catherine Hart.
Yes, there's lots of Catherines. Yes, what title did Catherine of Aragon share with Kate Middleton?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have now entered Lochrine, and in 10 minutes' time, we will be making our final approach to our Bergen Care Line. I hope you have a pleasant sailing with us. We look forward to seeing you on board again soon. When we approach the berth, there will be further announcements regarding your disembarkation, and we ask that you pay particular attention to the directions given in those announcements. Could we ask all vehicle drivers and their passengers to remain seated within the accommodation until the announcement is made to return to your vehicles? Could we also request that foot passengers remain seated until the announcement is made to say that the passenger walkway is in place? On behalf of the
captain and crew aboard Stena Super Class 7, we would like to thank you for choosing to sail with Stena Line and
wish you a safe
and pleasant onward journey. Thank you. It was only the voice SEVFP that was being sold at level 5.
What?
It was only the voice SEVFP that was being sold at level 5. Did you like it?
No.
What? What?
You
just sent it out? No, because Judy would get it at 20% off or something. I don't really want it, I just want it to. Oh, right, what were they on? No, 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 right, proper queens.
No one to hear Aunt Elizabeth's voice.
When Elizabeth the first queen, Elizabeth the second.
Mary Tudor?
Yeah.
Queen Anne?
No, Victoria. I think after that, I'm not sure.
That's like five.
I don't think there's been 10.
Queen Mary. Yes, there was a Queen Mary.
Oh yeah, so
what?
You thought this was the first and second.
See, the problem is that the right of succession prevented the being queens. Because it was always the first
male. I want to go to Happy Land!
Stop shouting on about it.
Well, I think we should go to the toilet.
There's been 8 since Well, I meant the Queen's event. Well, right now, if you could go to like Queen Hall and click Juliana.
Catherine of Aragon is mom.
Can you ever check it out?
Were they queens? It reminds me of the
And it could be anything with them, like, with a
question. Yeah, Mary was first. She was the first one. Then Elizabeth. Yeah. Oh, there was Mary. That's in William and Mary.
She was a queen.
She was a queen in her own right.
Why did that work?
She would have been Mary Stuart.
I thought she was a queen.
Because she was.
James.
And then you could count Lady Jean Grey. She was queen for 9 days after Edward the Sixth. And then she was executed by Mary Tudor. She was a Scottish queen. That's why she got executed too. Well, yes, but
I put it in the wrong way.
How come
your hair's
sitting
right?
Pardon? How come
your hair's sitting right?
Because I was outside, doing blow in the bits.
It's perfect, do that often.
no, that would require going on a boat often. As a very, very strong wind tonight. And there's only like anything that you'd find on your own.
If you can agree, Victoria and then Elizabeth.
Oh, I'm sure.
That was only fine.
See,
what?
I meant to bring my next stuff back and I forgot.
And then that's it because I thought one more. Which is pretty good.
The young ready?
Yes.
Just remember, Matthew, a lot of silly nonsense.
I'm not really good
at the mask off.
Baron Canute
tried to go the tide right with the touch point. Harold Hogfoot, no, is it Harold Hogfoot? He was religious.
That's fine, I don't need that. Speaking, that was a drink that we did.
So we're getting off in a minute. Now I don't like you disappearing whenever we need to go to the car.
Okay.
That's always the same. The minute we go to the car, everybody's away.
Thank you.
Thank you.